The term whistle stop refers to a quick campaign appearance where a candidate gives a short speech or attends a few events and then carries on to the next location. Originating in the 1800s, candidates would charter a train for a cross-country campaign and make a quick speech when the train briefly stopped in each town or city along the way.